Okay guys, so we are back with our 12th JavaScript tutorial. In this video tutorial, I'm gonna teach you guys how we can call one function from another function, so that we do not need to call the function separately. Instead of this, we create two functions. In this case, I have just two functions, f1 and f2, and I'm alerting 211 in the function 1 and alerting 555 in the function 2. So now let's change them to the name so that we can specify that which function is being called. So in this case, the first function will alert f1, which is the name of the function, and the f2 function will also alert about then what is the name of it. It is f2. So I'm just calling a function from the click button. Here you can see f1 function is being called, and what I want to do that I only want to call this function, and it automatically calls the f2 as well, you know, calling f2 within f1. So for that purpose, we'll just simply go with f2 and just call it like that, and don't forget to, you know, semicolon after that. So we are just calling f2 from f1. So what it should do now, that it first of all, the control goes in F1, it comes to alert F1, it will alert, show an alert box with F1 written on it, and then when the browser sees that another function is being called, it will go just, you know, jump from here to the body of F2, and it will then show an alert box with F2 written on that. So basically, what we have done, this, you know, it should show two alert boxes. Save this one, go to our web page, refresh the page. You know, these two input boxes are not doing anything, so you know, just being there for the next what we will do. So just click on button. Here you can see alert box has come, is saying F1. Press OK, and another, you know, just appears, it's saying F2. So basically, both the functions are being called. So now let's create a third function and let's see that, you know, will it do same thing for our third function as well. So give it name F3 and, you know, create an alert here and called F3 from the function F2. So what we are doing, that, you know, we are calling function F2 from function F1 and we are calling function F3 from function F2. So basically, a chain has been created. First is calling second and second is calling third. Now let's go to our, save this one, and let's go to our web page. Let's refresh this one and let's click on the button. It's saying F1. Okay. It's saying F2. Okay. And it's saying F3. So here you can see that we are basically calling these functions only by calling function F1. A chain has been created. First function is calling second. Second is calling third. So, you know, this calling function from within another function is also a useful thing, and it will help us, you know, when we'll do a lots of coding in JavaScript. After this tutorial, I think I'm gonna, you know, create a new series, the comprehensive tutorial series, in which all the, you know, complete designing or complete JavaScript work will be done. For example, designing a complete form with HTML or CSS and then apply JavaScript to that form. So that, you know, a complete tutorial should come. So, you know, anyway, that's the later part. So basically, this was the thing that I want to, you know, show you guys, the how we can call the function from another function. So that was it for this tutorial. Take care of yourself and goodbye. Follow us on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Google+. Visit our website www.sartreviews.com and then go to learn section from menu. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to learn more.